Hey, what's up, dudes? Welcome back. My name is Beaker. How are we doing? What up? Welcome back to the show, guys. The show is Beaker's Lab. My name is Beaker. This is Lulu. We got our mascot Lulu here. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? It's not time to sleep. It's time to make a video. Guys, today, funny story here. It's not funny at all, but funny story. I ran out of carrots today. I have to feed Lulu celery. Who likes celery? Yo, get it off the iPad. Oh, she pressed something. What? How did you do that? Lulu is so mad that I don't have carrots. She's like so pissed. Oh, it's ads. Okay, guys, we're going to take ads here. What are we going to do against ads? Ads, what's up? There's no queen, right? Is there any queen in the space? No. Hidden boy. Hidden boy. You know what I mean? Hidden boy. Totally. Yeah. Anyway, guys, we're going to go in here so we can get 2 air defense. We're going to try to take out those 2 air defense right there. Let's do it. Time to go. So let's drop 1 wizard right there. Hey. I love how you can take them out with 1 shot. Take out those builder's house with 1 shot. So right here, guys, we got to put some wizards down so we can take out these side buildings. We're going to do the same over here. Pretty much same thing. Just take out some side buildings and then go right in the middle with the queen. Let's get it. Let's get this done. All right. So there we're going to enter on the corner here. Are we good? Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Okay. So we bust open the wall. Let's drop the king in just a minute. We're going to drop the king. Whoa. Whoa. Enemy king was flanking us there. Is that the right word? Flanking? I don't know if he was flanking, but yeah, something like that. So let's drop the bowlers. Oh my god! Oh my god, I forgot I have this stupid... Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, all I have is rage spells. I totally forgot about this. Oh no. Oh no, we never changed it. We did that rage bomb video where all we did was rage spells. And now all I have is rage spells. Okay, okay, cool, Beak. Don't worry. Don't worry, bro. It's gonna be okay. Let's drop some troops up here. I'm gonna drop a hound. What's up, hound? Get in there. Get in there. Whoa! King ability, go! Okay, I guess I gotta use a... I gotta use a freaking rage spell already. We use it up in the corner there. Let's drop another hound here to distract some of these defenses. Looks like we didn't drop it quite early enough. But, oh! Whoa! Almost lost the queen. Alright, but we're good now. That's the end of the story. We're good now. And it looks like, guys, I think we can get the 3-star here. We're going in hard right now with 1 more rage spell. Let's drop it right there. And oh my god. I think we did it. I think we've done it. I know we've done it. Because we have so many balloons left. The only thing we got to do is sort of clean up here. That I'm not sure if we can do. But we'll try. We'll definitely try. So what's up, guys? How are you? Good to see you. We weren't here yesterday. Yesterday, I actually played Inside, you know, the game Inside, which I love so much. And I know a lot of the hardcore fans out there, you guys will love it too. So thank you to all you guys who have watched that series. I'm probably going to put it up today. So there's probably going to be 2 videos today, 1 Clash and 1 Inside, which was a really, really good episode for you guys who haven't checked it out. Check it out. Really just like, you know, it's not a super spooky game. It's just crazy. So I had a lot of fun with it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Anywho, what's going on? What are we doing? Yeah. Yeah, I would have liked it if you died, buddy. If you die, you do me a lot of favors. If you don't die, I kind of hate you because you do nothing. Freaking lava hounds, man. Like when they don't die, it just pisses me off. So, ads from Hidden Boy. I'll see you next time, bro. Yeah, totally. You know what we haven't done in a while, guys? This. Oh! Why did we stop doing that? I totally forgot about that. Why did we stop doing that? Just stunting spells for no reason on somebody's clan castle. Why did we ever stop that? Woo! All right, Lulu, you're going to get some celery. Dude, celery smells awful. Lulu, you just want to grab one out of there? No. You can't be trusted for stuff like that. Here, Lulu, click return home. Let's see if she can click it. Click. Oh, the celery did it. Wait, Lulu, no, take it. There. You guys learned something today. Celery can be used as a finger on an iPad. Cool. Celery hands. Okay, guys, let's request some troops, make the army again, and do it again. Here we go. Oh! What's up? What do we have here, guys? It looks like we have a sort of a strange base. It's a cool base. It looks like a it looks like a base that somebody would have used like 4 years ago. But hey, you know what? Was Clash around 4 years ago? Something like that. You know what I mean? 3-4 years ago. Anywho, let's get into this base. Does this dude have heroes? Yeah, he does, but they're not awake. It looks like they have been killed in the line of duty. What are we going to do? Are we going to go in from the top? I think so. I think we're going to go in from the top, guys. Because the top is pretty meaty here. It's pretty meaty. You know what I mean? Pretty meaty. There's a lot of stuff going on up here. So let's drop some golems. We're going to drop some wizards on the corners. Take out some of these corner buildings. Let's check out that cannon right there. Hey, what up? Sup, cannon? Had enough of you. Had enough of your crap, bro. Oh, yes! We opened up the wall. We're good. Opened up and ready to rock. Whoa! Okay, we're good. I thought our wizards were gonna get shot there. So now we're gonna dump everything in the middle here, guys. Meaning the king and the bowlers. Oh, you know what? Now we're gonna get trolled by bombs. Not if we use the jump. Use the jump. Oh, there's one bomb. We hit a bomb and got seriously screwed over there. But now we're okay. We're doing all right. And we're almost down to 2 minutes. So once we hit the 2 minute mark, we're gonna start plotting our, what's the word I'm looking for? Plotting our destruction? No, because not our destruction. This guy's destruction. Anywho, the destruction needs to happen, like, right now. So let's go. Let's drop the lava hound right there. Couple of balloons right here on that Tesla. Nice, nice, nice. This is shaping up, dude. This is shaping up nice. Oh, my God. I like this. Okay, so we're getting in here. I'm a little worried about the middle. You can see in the middle. Oh, man. The middle is not a healthy place right now. It's not healthy for anybody. But we might be able to get through there if we use some rage spells. Let's just double rage spells right now. Just rage spells everywhere. And we have one more haste. Oh! Oh! Have we done it? Did we do it? I think we did it, man. I'm gonna drop that poison right there. What's up? Where are you guys going? Guys, let's drop these wall breakers just for fun. Hey. Hey. Oh. That didn't work. Okay, and it looks like we're just going to own this base. That's the town hall. This is the final few buildings. 5% left. And what's this dude's name, by the way? I'm looking at his name. It's like Smiley One Eye. Yeah, that's his name. Peace, bro. So that was terrible loot, but we did get some good Dark Elixir, and we did get a good loot bonus. Always a good loot bonus when you're in Champion League, and that's why I've enjoyed being here. Let's go back to base and make one more army. I want to do this one more time. Get some really good loot for today, and then peace out. Let's do it. Okay, guys, right here we got like a perfect like 5 out of 10, you know? You're going to rate this on a scale of 1 to 10? It's a 5. Pretty much sucks, but not quite. Oh, God, I hate stuff like this. Anyway, we're going to take you, Ghazal. We're going to take your base. Hope you don't mind. We're going to take your gold. That's about all we care about right here. Everything else kind of sucks, but let's go. Let's do it. So, guys, we're going to try to get the 3-star here. And to do that, we're going to want to take out maybe 2 air defense. And I think we can do that if we start from over here. Let's do it. So, there's our first golem. Wizards. What's up, dudes? Look at if we lose 35 trophies. No big deal. Just 35 trophies. You know what I mean? Cool. Guys, here we're gonna drop this other golem right there because there's an opening for some reason. Yeah, good strategy, man. I love that strategy. Just don't have walls. That's cool. So now we're gonna put a queen right here. Queen. Go. Oh my God, kill the enemy queen. What are you doing? Okay, she finally killed the enemy queen. We're gonna drop the rest of these troops like king, bowlers, and we're going to try to jump into the middle. But you'll notice we also are going to be able to jump in this other compartment here on the left in case our troops go over there. So, oh no, what's up? What's up? What's going on here, guys? What are we doing? What are we doing? What's up, queen? What are you doing? She's going to step up here and just get slaughtered. Oh, she's getting hammered on. Okay, she really got hammered on by those Teslas, but it looks like she is doing okay. Now she's going down. Okay, cool. Well, we're gonna have to make the best of it, guys. Whatever happens, happens, and we gotta get in here. So let's drop some balloons right on that air defense. Just dump them right on there. Oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna flank some in from here. Let's flank in another. Oh, wait a minute. I'm saying flank too many times here, and now we're failing. What are we going to do now, guys? It looks like we are in trouble because we have this one more air defense, and we're slowing down. We're slowing down big time here. Hopefully, we can get in there. Go, 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 go. Oh, my God. Go to the air defense. Go to the freaking air defense. Oh, my God. Go. Oh, you're so close. You're so close. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, my God. We were so close to not getting that air defense. We barely got it, but we did it. We've done it. Thanks, Mom. I love you, Mom. What's Mom got to do with this? I don't know. She really inspired me to crush this base. So, guys, we're going to drop that final balloon. We might even stunt this spell. Should we stunt this spell? No, we're going to save it. We're going to save it because that's what we do now. We save spells. We don't waste them. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Let me know if you did in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe. I know I usually say it at the end of the video, but hey, we got a minute right now, so we're going to say it now. And yeah, that's about it. Cool. Let me know how you guys are doing out there in the comments below. You know, it's always good to say what's up. Even if you're not saying like, hey, Beak, love the video. It's always good to say what's up, you know? Start a conversation. Anyway, guys, let's go back to base. Looks like this is it, right? Yeah. What? What? Oh, there's another building right here. Boom. Whoa. We had like no time left there. Yeah. Oh yeah, right. There's no freaking loot. Well, I guess it wasn't that bad. We had some gold. Let's go back to base. And that's going to be it for today. Like I said, what should we do? Should we do anything? Should we upgrade anything? Hang on. Oh, whoa. Whoa. I have a ton of loot in here. Let's collect that. And then guys, I'm going to upgrade this one right here. Boom. 6 days, we will have another max archer tower. Love it. I love the archer towers. They're pretty sexy at level 11. I like them. All right, dude. So like I said earlier, we should have a double header today. We should have two different videos, one inside and one Clash of Clans. Be sure to check those out if you guys are into that sort of stuff. And like the videos, share them with your friends, your mom, etc. And guys, I love you. I'll see you next time. Peace.